Today I am a horse.
Dear God, did you have to make my poor horse lose his shoe just before the Sabbath? That wasn't paradise.
It is not that you pick on me, Teveye.
Bless me
with five daughters.
Five daughters?
And a life of poverty. But what have you got against my horse?
Sometimes I think when things get a little too quiet up there, you say to yourself, let's see,
what kind of mischief can I play my friend Teveye today? He decided to spend the Sabbath with the blacksmith.
Hurry up, the sun won't wait for you. I have something to say to you.
As the good book says, heal us, O Lord, and we shall be here.
In other words, send us a cure. We've got the sickness already.
I'm not really complaining.
I mean, after all, with your help, I'm starving to death.
You made many, many poor people.
I understand, of course,
that it's no shame to be poor.
But it's no great honor either.
So what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune?
If I were a rich man. All day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man. If I were a bitty, bitty rich, the old man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town. It's like a tin roof with real wooden floors below. One large staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for dancing air, squawking just as noisily as I can. And each one for go, for gate, for go, for go. The man like a trumpet on the ear. And you could say you with a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I would never with a proper double chin, supervising meal to a heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. I want a happy mood she's in. Dreaming and desirous day and night. The most important men in town have come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them like a Solomon wise. If you please, Rebbe Teveye, pardon me, Rebbe Teveye, causing problems and will curse the rabbi's eyes. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I like to sit in the synagogue and pray. Maybe have a seat by the eastern wall. And I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, you decreed I should be what I am, but would it spoil some vast eternal plan? If I were a wealthy man.